wrote that when I was on cough medicine. Should I wear, I was going to wear the hat. Should I wear the hat?
Yeah.
The hat?
Okay. You know, I brought it, I thought I was wear it. Thank you. I needed that support. Is this okay?
Yeah,
good.
All
right. All right, Pat. Charles?
Yes, guys.
I bought this in Cuba for 10 pesos. How many pesos? I can't remember. Carolyn and I were in Cuba a couple weeks ago. While she was doing the lambada with some street guy, I was buying a hat. That's as far as I'll go with that one.
Thank you.
obsessed with musician because most of my songs seem to be about my jobs. And if I were a serious musician, I wouldn't have a job. So, you know, I can't write money for nothing. You know, it's already been done. So, this is a song I wrote many years ago when I was under serious stress at work. And I was trying to rationalize these people whose life ambition is to climb the corporate ladder. And here I was, a guitar player in a business suit. So I think some people might be able to watch. COVID, I got tested yesterday. Pat, this microphone's clean. Yeah. Not even touching it.
Well, I'll be safe through that anyway.
You guys have your own mics. Like, you gotta deal with Sure, right?
Yeah. Sure.
This is another road we saw him again. This is about a previous problem I had. And it's funny because when Rotary Club put out their first record in 2007, a couple of the guys that I worked with were music fans, but they were also subject of this song because they were like civil service wombats that did nothing in Nassau County. And one of them was a big music fan. And he bought my record, and on Monday morning, he's like, "Hey, Tom, I really like your record, but that song manager here, those lyrics are scathing." I think he knew that. It's probably not. That's what you get. Stagehands.
Certain that
make the decisions, they make up their mind. One idea, one desire. In my dreams, they get the guilty. I am nothing less. Thank you. you've heard it all before. Can't take you anywhere. song wrote of my cats. Giving away my where I stole material. Are you ready?
Thank you. get on. God, those things are brutal. I missed the bike. I rode like some 10 pounds bike. It was pretty good. I mean, it's only 55 minutes versus 20. Yeah. That's a new one.
Thank you. Thank you. probably got something.
Thank you.
Yeah. guys going on at 9-ish?
Just after.
You got all your batteries, all your 9-volts, all the pedals you can shake a stick at. Keep room for the Holy Ghost, though.
Thank you.
Thank you.
never tried. Despite obstacles, that music has arrived. Sorry we're late, everybody. It's rock and roll music for night, for tonight. Happy birthday, Pat.
Got you made the call.
Everybody. It's just special for me because my biological parents, my mother and my father, are right here. And I haven't got to play for them in over 3 years. So make some noise for my biological parents. Only reason I'm here, philosophically. And quite literally, this is a song I wrote during the pandemic for all my loved ones. It's called Good Times, and it goes something like this. Rock and roll is dead and done. Looks like the age of irony has won. If I used to paradise, I gotta find myself a new life. We'll be right back. fun. We lost probably the best living singer today. My parents took me to see Tina Turner about 10 years ago, as well as many other of the greats of rock and roll. The dropping like flies, this one's for you, Tina. We left a good time in the city. What do you know? Thank you. Thanks so much. Give a hand for Tom Devaney and Night Music. We're even twice, and we miss you already, Tina. We'll be right back. Carry on.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
experience of being. Shoddy Jägermeister now.